At one hog farm in Nevada, Ohio, the ground team was hard.